Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see some clouds begin to pop up overhead today, but all in all, it's going to be a nice, pleasant start to our weekend. Look for those temperatures to climb into the upper 70s as we head into the afternoon. We're looking at high temperatures eventually reaching right around 77 degrees here in Fort Wayne, 74 today in Auburn, and 75 in Decatur. We can't rule out an isolated sprinkle to the north of Allen County, but most places will stay dry today. This evening, just a few clouds, and that'll be the case overnight tonight, too. It's going to be another cool start to our Sunday. Temperatures drop down to the mid-50s, but heading through the day here on Sunday, a few high clouds. Otherwise, it's going to be a mostly sunny day. Take a look at your exclusive 10-day forecast. No rain chances here until we get to Thursday. Temperatures gradually climb through the lower 80s here early next week. We're at 82 by Thursday with some rain and storms, 82 on Friday, and fast forward all the way to Monday. And right now, it looks like we'll see sunshine for the total solar eclipse.